How about you fucking want this shit, huh? Yep. How about you want it?
Ooh.
It's your opportunity right here.
Ooh.
You gonna capture it? Come on. Come on. Welcome to pain. It means you're working. It means you're growing. Bring that shit. More. I know you got more. Come on. Right there, motherfucker.
I just remember. Were you fucking thinking about training? We training. Were you laying on your fucking couch watching SportsCenter? We training. Were you fucking in a fight with your fucking fat ass girlfriend? We training. When you thinking about winning, we training and winning.
Oh, yeah, that's nothing. That's not, that's a little bit of, that's a little puddle. That's a little bit of pee. That's a puppy pee puddle. Every day, a little bit different, a little bit of change. That's why we train the way we do. People ask, man, how you getting that conditioning? How do y'all get like that? This, that, and the other. But you see it in every video. You know, we never let down. We never give in. 100 miles an hour till the wheels fall off. Mine fell off, I just patched them on. Then back on again.
I knew we were doing shoulders today. Shoulders one of my strong suits. So, you know, I'm thinking, you know, no workout's ever easy, but, you know, just like anybody else, you have your stronger body parts. So, right now, man, my shoulders haven't fucking felt like this and price since I first started lifting.
Focus. Power. Yep. Come on. This works out. Good. Let's go.
Three.
Yep. Here we go. Yeah.
Can't even pick up my arms right now, so, but once again, man, that's what it's about. That's what I want every workout to feel like, so that's how you grow, you know. I know that's how I've been growing into the show when we started prep. You know, weight was 255. Now we're right at 286, 287. You know, food's up, intensity's up, the weight is up, strength is up. You know, first thing people ask, man, how do you grow, man? Hard fucking training, heavy weight, and lots of fucking food. So just keep it going every day. Train hard. When you think you're training hard, man, every workout session, man, you should be dead. Just put it like that. So we're done about 5 minutes after print being done. I'm still trying to catch my breath, but that's what I like. So we'll be back in here doing it again. Back day, shoulder day, getting it in. Gas over here at destination. Me, Branch, Johnnie. So I look forward to it.
Oh shit. Yeah. Fight. Come on. Come on. Oh yeah, right on in, baby. Ooh. Hey, now do it. Yep.
Got it?
Yeah.
Got 4 more shoulder workouts. Every motherfucking one counts.
Fucking everyone.
How hungry are you? How about you want that shit?
Yeah.
Huh? Huh? Last man standing. Who's gonna be on that stage? Who's gonna be?
Go.
Yeah. Come on now. We're down deep to the side.
Bring it out.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Food after recovery. We're not doing any shakes. It's all food, solid foods. So, you know, when we first started, you know, my food was probably around 150 grams of rice, 8 ounces of chicken. Right now, each meal we're probably looking at about 400 grams of rice, 12 ounces of chicken. We still have red meat in there, so we're doing about 12 to 14 ounces of potatoes with about 10 to 12 ounces of grass-fed beef. So food is a must. And when you're training hard, your body just wants it. You know, you can tell your body wants it, man, because you get that meal in and it's, you can look at this food. I was looking at my food the other day and I had it in this pot. And the pot of food looked like enough food to feed a family of four. But I'm looking at it myself, I'm like, God damn, that's a lot of food. But I start eating it, you know, I'm 3/4 way through it and I'm just like, you know, I want more. Because your body wants it. You know, but you gotta wait until that 2-3 hours later to get that next meal in. But, you know, it sounds like a lot of food because it is a lot of food, but when your body wants it, you know, you kind of easily get it down because your body's just like craving for it. And it just wants it day after day after day. So, you know, there's no room for, you know, like slip-ups, there's no room for missing meals or anything like that. And, you know, because when you miss a meal, your body knows it. So that's why it's so important to stay on routine with workouts, food, cardio, the whole nine. So, you know, it makes a big difference for sure.
Hey!
You did 12, right? You did 12? Fuck!
Never have you done. Motherfucker! Pressure on!
Baby, Arnold Classic. 4 weeks, 8 weeks, 16 weeks.
Woo! Yep, get it on. Fucking son of a bitch. Woo! 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 Ha! 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 Come on! Hey! Yeah. Ain't not to it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh man, come on! One more time!
Ooh! Another branch of Johnnie style workout, man. I fucking love it. Just when you think, like I said, you think you train hard, man, come train. Come over here anytime, train. It's brutal.
Y'all just remember, this ain't just a fucking workout. This is experience. Don't forget that shit.
Yeah, baby. Oh, Brent.
Yeah! baby. Yep. Yeah, show them why.
Come on! Yeah. Fight that motherfucker! Yeah.